Boxing legend and promoter Oscar De La Hoya confirms Manny Pacquiao will challenge Argentina's World Boxing Association welterweight champion Lucas Matthysse in Kuala Lumpur in July. De La Hoya says the fight is signed, sealed, and delivered. Pacquiao first announced plans for the fight last month. He said he's excited to fight and be a world champion again. Pacquiao has not fought in the ring since being defeated on points by Australia's Jeff Horn in Brisbane last July.